Hi guys, welcome to Tia Yoga. Sit a straight through your spine, roll back your shoulders and pull up your chin parallel to the ground. Lifting your arms up, joining your palms together, bring your palms to your heart center. And now moving first to the right and then to the left. We'll activate our spine. Slowly breathing in, going forward, breathing out, coming backward. Repeat this for 4 to 6 times. And then we'll repeat in the other direction. Going to left first and then coming to right. Going with your own pace. Do not rush into it. Breathing in again, lifting the arms up in the sky, sitting straight from the spine and opening your chest wide. Looking up, collecting all the energy, slowly twisting towards the right side and to the left, keeping the left hand on the ground. Breathing in, coming up, breathing out. Going down and stretching completely. Looking at your palm. Breathing in and relaxing. Now keeping one hand on the knee and twisting towards the other knee. The gaze is towards the ground. Now towards the other side. You can repeat the same 4 to 6 times. And now holding both hands together at your back. First going down completely and slowly breathing in, lifting yourself up, opening your chest completely. Breathing in, breathing out. On breathing out, just go down at your own pace. Breathing in, opening your right leg first and tilting towards the right hand side, keeping the right hand elbow on the ground and holding the big toe from the left hand which comes above the ear. Breathing in and breathing out, going down. Breathing in, coming up and now facing the big toes. Breathing in, coming up. Breathing out, touching your head onto the knees and completely melting your heart. You can repeat this 4 to 6 times and then change the leg, opening the left leg towards the left hand side and keeping the left hand from the elbow to the palm, bringing the right hand from above the ear and holding the big toe. Breathing out. And breathing in, coming up. Slowly breathing out and breathing in. Now twisting your face towards the big toes of the left leg. Slowly breathing out, holding forward, touching your head onto the knees. Breathing in, coming up. Going at your own pace. Now opening both legs and slowly folding forward to you. Paschimottanasana, forward bend. Breathing in, coming up. Keep holding your big toes from both your hands, using the index finger and the middle finger. Breathing in, fold the right leg back. And breathing out, fold forward, holding both hands together and holding the big toe of the left leg. Breathing in, lifting up, breathing out, going down. Repeat this 4 to 6 times. Remember to feel comfortable at all the time. Yoga is all about listening to your body. Sthiram Sukhamasanam. Breathe in, come up, breathe out, bend forward. Breathing in, coming to bowl pose and slowly going into child pose, keeping your both hands on the pelvis, slowly bending backward and then forward into child pose, still keeping your hands on your waist, on the back, slowly coming down, breathing in, lifting, breathing out, going down, breathe in, stay, breathe out, fold backward, breathe in, go down, and relax, breathing in, lifting both your arms up, and keeping your right arm on the heel of the right leg, again folding forward, going into child pose, breathing in, lifting up, keeping the left hand on the left heel, and breathing out, coming back, breathing in, this time right hand goes first and the left hand comes back, and both hands are on the heels, pushing yourself little ahead, breathing in, coming back as we went in the pose, first lifting right hand and then left hand and going into child pose. Now lifting your hips up, going to downward dog, pushing yourself into low plank, slowly lie down on the mat and push yourself little forward to go into cobra pose. Again lift yourself up, plank, move your body, come into cobra, and now go into child pose. Breathing in, lifting the hips up, coming to downward dog, and slowly bringing both your hands as you do in crane, lifting first hips up and touching head onto the knee, uttanasana, breathing in, coming back, leaving the legs wide apart, breathing in, collecting all the energy and pulling forward, holding the big toes of both legs with both hands, breathing in, coming up, breathing out.